Okay, let's try something different.
Welcome back, guys. This is episode 2. Basically starting off from where I left off. Literally starting off from where I left off. Hey, a bunch of bees. Hard way of ending our last video. But oh well. Okay, nothing happens. Due to the fact that I've never played this game, I'm more of just wanting to adventure the map. See how retarded it is. Oh, it's one of these games, eh? Have you ever played the Super Mario game where you go through portraits, do the missions and stuff, and your goal is to complete all the stuff so you can go defeat Bowser and save Princess Peach? It's for 64. I'm trying to remember which one it's called. It might just be called Mario 64. But yeah, that's what this is basically reminding me of now. I think that's what this is based off of. Or Mario was based off of this. But I highly doubt that one. Oh, apparently I don't go through pictures, I go through a tunnel. Okay, so there's gonna be a lot of me failing in here. This game has a lot of weird collectibles. Apparently a lot of music notes too. Find my mole friend. That's not him. That's why I'm getting up the slippery slope. Way of getting up the slippery slope, but it works. Well, that didn't add up. Yeah, I don't think I can beat that. Yeah, I can't beat that. Bananas. Ten on each world. This game's gonna take a lot of completion. Okay, I want to talk to Mini-Champ over here. You want orange? Hold on. I really want to see if you can actually fire the much above. I don't care. Oh! That's actually pretty funny. I thought they were joking.
Ha 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 ha
shadow tails that happen there.
I take offense to that.
Oh wait, there's more. Hold on. Oh, maybe there's gotta be more. Woo! Okay, there's probably not. Anyway, that was the easiest way to get around. Okay, these things are actually rather easy to find, apparently. Oh, there's like a way to get more life, so... I'm probably missing one from this level due to the fact that I don't know how to defeat that stupid gorilla thing. Got your back, Mambo. I want these. I don't really care what you have to say. What the fuck? Mambo Jumbo. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, I see. Apparently you don't beat that with me. I wonder... Oh, it's like a spider. Ah, mosh pit. Oh, fuck yourself. My cool backpack, motherfucker. You can have it. Yeah, trophy. All I can do. Mambo, turn me back. Okay, this is just trying to hard my day again. So I can go get that one trophy. To do the rest of this. I've never seen this one here, actually. Oh, that's sick. Not really, but you know. Okay, I don't know what I'm thinking. Oh, so the trophies are hell. That's good to know. Alright, one puzzle piece left. As soon as that little peak is really rude. If you don't know what really rude is, it's a Flash reference. Go. Oh, it's up there. Okay.
right, bud.
Be on the top of this. Oh god, no. Wait, hold on. These guys are easy. How the fuck do I get up there? I'm gonna go put the next puzzle piece in, and that's gonna end this video for episode 2. I really don't like her. Guys, that's gonna do it for this video. I'm gonna catch you in the next one. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, share, subscribe, do whatever you please right now. I'm going to probably edit the videos and go to bed. Thanks for watching.